Hey, this is Random Random Man coming to you with another movie review. This time it's on the Twilight Saga Eclipse. Let me just say, the Twilight Saga Eclipse was, in general, a better movie than the first two in the series of movies that was adapted from the book series by Stephanie Meyer. And it was generally better than the other ones. So let me just start out with the plot. The plot is about Bella, played by Kristen Stewart, who is forced to choose between her love for a vampire, Edward, played by Robert Pattinson, and her friendship with a shape-shifting werewolf, Jacob, played by Taylor Lautner, knowing that her decision could start a battle between vampire and wolf. Someone has also been turning the people of Seattle to vampires known as newborns, and that the someone is also looking for Bella. Director David Slade did a really good job, let me just say, with the third part of the series. And let me just say, this is his third movie, honestly, and he did a really good job with this. I mean, I like this direction. It looks really good. Another thing that was good was the acting. No more dialogue that was like very, not bad, just not good. One thing that annoyed me about the film was that it was released 8 months after the New Moon release, and I thought it would feel rushed. I thought that New Moon was rushed also, but Eclipse wasn't too rushed at all. Another annoying aspect was the whole screaming process over Edward doing slow-mo walks and Jacob taking off his shirt and showing off his abs. Luckily, these aspects weren't annoying in this one, and they're basically gone. The action scenes in this film was well choreographed. I mean, it looks really good. It's not really unintentionally bad, but still. The reason why I'm pointing out all of these bad aspects that were in the first two films, they weren't really bad, they were just not good. I mean, sometimes the running scenes were just really unintentionally just, you couldn't tell, like, who's running, like, they shot up real close to the legs or torsos, but in this case, it looks like they're running and the camera is showing, going up and down, and they're showing their torsos and their legs while they're running, so you can tell who it is. And there was drama, romance, action, and humor in the film that mixed quite well all into one great genre, so that's all that's really good. I'm not saying this film is a masterpiece. This film is flawed. Like, not really flawed, but it's flawed at some points in the film. But this film was overall much better than the somewhat boring first two installments of the franchise. And let me honestly say, Eclipse is my personal favorite book from the Twilight Saga, and no criticism on why I read them. They're just very interesting. So, yeah, this film is generally good. I mean, it's good. But it's not anything great, nothing to scream about, it's not epic, so yeah. I'm going to give the Twilight Saga Eclipse a very strong 7.75 out of 10. This was Random Random Man. I'll catch you up later on the next movie review. Bye.